Breaking news in Independence right now. Johnny Rollins and News Chopper 9 HD over the scene of a house fire. Johnny?
Yeah, it's pretty dark down there. We're trying to identify exactly which house it is. 409 North Geronimo here in Independence. And we know that when firefighters showed up, apparently they received a call that there were smoke and flames showing from this residence. And when they arrived, that's exactly what they found. Apparently the two people inside got out okay, but they informed firefighters that there was a snake, a pet snake inside. The folks inside got out without any injury. No word on the condition of the snake. Johnny Rollins, News Chopper 9, back to you in the studio.